guys, this is a great book. I hope you enjoyed it. It's called The Little Mouse, The Red Ripe Strawberry, and The Big Hungry Bear. And there's the little mouse. And there's the strawberry, but we haven't seen the bear yet, so let's find out. Oh, the pages are red, just like a strawberry. That's cool. Okay. And I believe this is where the little mouse is gonna live. It looks like a nice little home in a tree trunk. So we're gonna, oh, there he is. Hello, little mouse. What are you doing? Do you see that ladder? Where do you suppose he's taking that? We're gonna find out. I think I see something over in the corner here. Oh, I see what it is. Are you going to pick that red ripe strawberry? Does he look like he's saying, that's what I'm gonna do? Wow, that's a big strawberry. Little mouse, haven't you heard about the big hungry bear? Whoop, looks a little worried there. The big hungry bear, I don't know. Oh, how that bear loves red ripe strawberries. Does he look a little scared there? He's gonna get that strawberry. I think it's bigger than he is almost. That big hungry bear can smell a ripe red strawberry from a mile away. Oh, he's shaking. I don't think mice like big hungry bears. Especially one that's just been picked. Whoops. Now I've got him scared, I think. Look, he dropped a strawberry. Boom, boom, boom. The bear will tromp through the forest on his big hungry feet and he's gonna sniff and find the strawberry. Ooh, he's running with it. He's trying to get away. No matter where it is hidden, trying to hide it under some dirt, I think. But I think you can still tell it's a strawberry. He doesn't care who's guarding it. That's where he lives. What did he try to put a chain and a lock and he's got the key? And look at his cute little house. You think that'll work? Do you think the bear will let it alone if it's got the chain? You're warning this. Oh, look what he did. He doesn't care how it's disguised. How do you like that disguise? Reminds me of a Mr. Potato Head toy. You think the bear's gonna be fooled by that? How do you like his? He's got one on too. It's like, what strawberry? There's no strawberry here. Quick. There's only one way in the whole wide world to save a red ripe strawberry from a big hungry bear. What is it? We're gonna find out. One way, there's only one way. You have to cut it in half. He doesn't mind cutting it. He is cutting it because he does not want that bear to get that strawberry. And you have to share half of it with me. He seems very happy to share. That'll be his and that'll be mine. We'll both eat it up. Yum, yum, yum. That's plenty for the mouse and for me. Now that's one big ripe strawberry that big hungry bear will never get. Where did he go? I think he ate it all up. Oh, he went to his nice little hammock out in his yard and he's taking a nap. But look, he even kept the little top of the strawberry there as a little hat. How cute. The end. So that is a nice book about how sharing helps. If you share, it's good for you and for the person you share with, just like it was for the little mouse. Hope you have a great day. See you next time.